WFCN Austin News at noon.
This is a critical night for the Austin Independent School District as the district faces a key vote on their plan to deal with a massive budget shortfall.
That's right. Tonight, the school board is expected to vote to finalize more than 850 job cuts in the district. And the vote would, in fact, name the people who will lose their jobs. KXAN's Josh Hinkle live in the studio with more on what is happening tonight, Josh.
Well, tonight, the recommendations from the 63-member AISD task force will come to the forefront as we learn specific details about who stays, who goes, and the district's education outlook and impact for years to come. First off, we'll tell you what's at stake. We know there will be fewer teachers. It's possible there could be larger class sizes and also fewer school programs, including a special report about the impact to athletics. We'll break down the budget details. AISD has a $974 million budget with a gaping $94.4 million deficit. Where does all this money go, and does the district really need it all? And when it comes to funding, we'll look outside to see where the money comes from. State lawmakers are proposing massive cuts to education, as much as $8 billion, and the Rainy Day Fund could be in play, which might help AISD out a little. Also, a lot of talk about lottery money. In the scope of things, $1 billion a year isn't a lot. And then there's the big delivery, taxes, especially local property taxes. Our special coverage starts at 5 and continues at 6 right here on KXAN. And before and during our newscast, you can also interact with us at KXAN.com. Just search for this story on the homepage. In the studio, Josh Hinkle, KXAN Austin News. All right.